Okay. Well, you just got pounded by the weakest enemy in the entire game. That's not something you're going to want to brag about, all right? Now, luckily for you, you can practice here until guys like this are just speed bumps on the way to bigger bad guys. Of course, if you suck, you'll just stay here forever. Just for giggles, press the punch button near an object to try picking it up. Press punch again to throw it. Don't have time to pick it up? Too lazy? No problem. The kick button will launch an item without picking it up. There, was that simple enough for you? Or should I play the whole game for you? I'm sure you miss me more than I miss you. Anyway, things have changed around here since last time, so they dragged me back at great expense to explain what's up. Well, I'm not sure how you managed to die. I mean, seriously, unless you're a professional game tester, there's no reason for you to be dying yet. Oh, and if you are a professional game tester, good job. Keep up the good work, of course. You got it? You sure? You don't actually jump until you've let go of the jump button. Okay? Now go jump in a lake. If you tap the jump button, you'll just do a little hop. A little hop. That's because you didn't charge your jump. Am I going too fast for you? Okay. So the next thing I want you to do is jump off the building. I mean it, just jump. Hey, I wouldn't tell you to do something dangerous and life-threatening, would I? Come on. You always do what people tell you. You know, there's a word for that. Loser! Any time now, that pavement's not getting any softer. Pull the swing trigger. Duh. Ouch! I would work on that landing. Remember, it isn't falling that hurts you, it's the sudden stop at the end.